What is going on, guys? My name is Jared Myers, and today's mini interview is going to be with the one, the only Ryback. Now, guys, this interview is going to be pretty cool. So this is a mini interview, right? It's a little teaser. Basically, I asked Ryback a question. He was doing a little live stream, and I want just to ask him a question. But, guys, I am trying to get a full-on 30-minute interview with them. So we're going to see what happens. We're going to see where this goes. But for now, guys, I did, you know, try to get a little mini interview. Basically, he had a live stream. I shot him a question, and he answered it. And let's dive right into it. So the question I asked Ryback was, Ryback, do you like Jake Paul and Logan Paul? You know, he was talking on his podcast about haters, and he doesn't hate any social media influencers or YouTubers. And so I wanted to see what he thought about Logan Paul and Jake Paul. So, guys, this is what he thought about it. He talks about Jake Paul fighting Tyron Woodley, and then Logan Paul versus Floyd Money Mayweather. So let's jump right into this interview. Peace.
And if you want to leave a positive review, it's greatly appreciated on all that, guys. Yeah, I answered this yesterday. Official Jared Myers, thank you for the super chat. Thoughts on Jake Paul and Logan Paul? I have nothing negative to say. I love it. Two guys living their best lives, having fun, making a ton of money. And by the way, doing a shit ton of work and training and not embarrassing themselves. In fact, that Jake's undefeated, and I don't care what you say, that'll be the argument. So the haters will say, oh, he's not fighting anybody. They're never going to stop talking. They will simply change their argument. I'm telling you, if he wins this next one against Woodley, people are going to lose their shit. And then it's going to be, well, he's never fought a pro boxer. He doesn't. He just started this. And he's making more money than all the UFC guys. Those guys, I hope they keep winning. I hope him and Connor have a fight. I will buy every single one of them now because I respect the hustle and the work that they're doing. And I think anybody that's hating, these guys are in the flow zone. And you talk, if you watch the things, and they're talking about the meditating, and they got things set up to where they keep their cool and their calm. The guys are in the motherfucking flow zone, guys. And I'm telling you, they're eating it up, and I love it. I love how people can really, it bothers them because people, why does it bother you? If it bothers you, stop watching it. That's the key. They can't. Those guys got some powerful energy, and they're attracting a lot of it. Digging it. And I enjoyed the Logan Paul, Floyd Mayweather deal. It was an exhibition. I knew what I was buying when I got into it. The one fight with the second fight of the night made the night. And I apologize. I can't remember the guy's name, but it was the black guy and the Mexican on that. Or was it her? Somebody in here will know it, and I want to say the names because it was such a good fight. That alone was my money for that, and on top of the main with Floyd.
Thank you so much, Ryback, for answering my question. And Ryback, if you're watching this, check your email, please. I really want a 30-minute interview with you. And make sure to slap like, subscribe, and check out all my other interviews because I have a lot of interviews with pro wrestlers, WWE superstars, even Jake Paul and Logan Paul's mom, and we're working on a Jake Paul and Logan Paul interview. Peace.